20 tablets, 1200 rupees. People think it's a very expensive thing. And you start with 100,000 molecules, you end up with two or three, which are commercialized. So it's a very expensive process. It takes between $1 and $2 billion to develop and commercialize a molecule, a single molecule. I am Zahid Saeed, CEO Indus Pharma, Karachi. And to watch the full episode, catch me on Jazz BizBuzz.
Jazz Business, designed to help you grow.